boys, do we have a CDUK for you?
Yes, we do. On this morning show, we've got Steps, Ricky Martin, Tina Carroll, Cast, Catatonia, and musical legend Elvis Costello on the show.
We've got an exclusive screening of the new Jerry Halliwell video, It's Good, and a special Scum and Nancy film, all the top pop news and gossip too.
And of course, we've got a great competition like we have all week, and we've got the chart rundowns and the Saturn chart number one.
And if that wasn't enough, here to kick off the show with a new single out next week, If You're Getting Down, it's 5!
Fantastic, 5, getting us up to a rocking start, getting down there, baby.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Sure. I tell you what, though, I feel like I've got a bit of a chart rundown coming on, Dec.
You fancy a swift 20 to 11?
Aye, go on, then.
At 20, it's Beverly Knight, Greatest Day.
It's a new entry for Blockster at 19 with Groove Line.
Catatonia are new at 18 with Londinium. See them later on CDUK.
Viva, viva, viva la radio for Lolly is today's number 17.
New entry at 16 for the Cardigans, Hanging Around.
A Secret Smile for Semisonic, today's number 15.
The most played record on radio, it's Madonna, Beautiful Stranger, number 14.
Jennifer Lopez is at 13 with If You Had My Love.
Sometimes Britney Spears is today's number 12.
Club 7 may be in LA filming their new video, but they're still bringing it all back at number 11.
Well, more chart action to come, but now, as Cat's away, I guess it's up to me to introduce the next bit with some dodgy poetry, to use words like pop and top and plop, to find a dodgy rhyme for the rhyme to the week in pop. Oh, you're too kind. Too kind. Come back soon, Cat. Marty McCutcheon had a brush with the law this week. Police were called to a village outside Costa del Mar in Spain, where she was battling against the summer sun to shoot the video for her new single, I've Got You. Fans and local paparazzi who had heard about the filming flocked to the set and caused a halt in the recording. The disturbance was calmed down, any incidents, but it was hardly a perfect moment for Martine.
It seems stacking up top 10 hit singles just isn't enough to keep another label happy, so the guys have got themselves another job. From the beginning of August, the guys will be regular DJs on a London dance music radio station. The lads will present a two-hour show, and Dane, who's already an experienced club DJ, will be showing them what he can do on the mixing desks. So catch them every Tuesday night from the heart of the capital city.
Kylie Minogue has called upon close pal Robbie Williams to help with her comeback album for a new record label, Parlophone. Rumours have it that Kylie and Robbie are recording a duet which will be released in time to challenge for the 1999 Christmas number one. It's expected to be a ballad and will be up against the Spice Girls, who will be trying to notch up their fourth consecutive Christmas chart topper. We think the duo will be tough competition for the Spices. After all, Kylie has always been lucky, lucky, lucky.
Country superstar Shania Twain has revealed that the video to her next single is a reaction to Robert Palmer's sexist videos. Instead of the mini-skirted guitar-playing babes who featured in the Addicted to Love video, Shania has enlisted a group of male hunks dressed in Calvin Klein undies. For her next single, Man, I Feel Like a Woman. However, though, this feminist approach does not reflect her own life, as Shania has announced that she's taken the rest of the summer off from touring to dedicate her time to being a good housewife.
Ricky Martin's having a busy old time at the moment. As well as promoting his number one single, Living La Vida Loca, he's also learning to sing in Japanese and preparing to film a romantic video with Madonna for their forthcoming duet, Be Careful With Me Heart. Apparently, when it's all getting too much for him, he uses acupuncture, yoga and meditation to calm him down. He'll probably be doing a lot of that, but with Madonna causing a commotion.
And finally, Mel G has revealed that one of her songs on her forthcoming debut album is so saucy that it makes her cringe. Apparently, to make the vocals sound really raunchy on the track Feel Me Now, she laid on the floor and put the microphone on her body while singing. She says she even had to get a bit tipsy before she could bring herself to record it. A fine excuse for a drink, Mel.
Oh, very good. More Wicked Pop next week. Now, if you haven't heard this next single, then where have you been? because it's been all over the radio in recent weeks, here with a brand new sound. Let's have a massive CDUK welcome for Tina Carroll and Without Love.
Tina Carroll, Without Love, top song. I've been joined by Kerris and Owen from Catatonia. Welcome back.
Thank
to see the UK.
Thank you.
We're going to be hearing the new single in a little while, Londinium.
London, you can say it right.
Does everybody say Londinium?
Somebody came up to me and said, is it Londinium yum?
That's what the first time you look at it, you think Londinium.
And I was like, don't you do Latin in school or something?
Is that what it is? Is it Latin?
I think it is, yeah. Or Roman.
It's a fairly scathing attack on London, isn't it?
It's tongue-in-cheek, really. It's just about how bad the traffic is, you know.
Right.
And especially for us, trying to get back to the train station and go on to South Wales and just hoping that the red lights will turn to green and we can make the train on time.
So you don't hate London with a passion, or do you?
Well, Mark does, because he hasn't bothered turning up today.
All right, lovely.
Oh, nice one, Mark. I'm getting all the money, okay, babe?
You missed out there, pal. So do you make a point then of going home? Do you prefer going home and gigging?
It's where we live, you know.
Well, obviously.
It's quite nice to wake up in your own bed.
Do you make a point?
At least twice a year.
But do you make a point of going back to gig, and do you prefer gigging at home?
Now, that makes no difference at all, really, you know. Because, we've been gigging for years, you know,
right.
So it doesn't matter if it's Sheffield or, like, Scotland or anywhere, you know. We've been in Holland recently, in Denmark,
Finland,
the naked people, that was the best.
Naked people?
Naked people, they love nakedness up in Scandinavia.
Fantastic.
Something that bad, you know, when you sing along, though, and it's got all these naked butts going around.
Well, I've sorted my holidays, anyway.
Yeah, finish quickly.
And you're off to Japan as well, aren't you? Moving swiftly along.
Yeah, we're off to Japan. We're off to Australia now on Wednesday. We're flying out, and then we're going to Japan for the first time.
Brilliant. Excited?
Very.
Never ever been before, so it's like, I hope it's one of the first new countries that we'll have been to for quite a while.
Mm. We used to do quite a bit in Japan. We were quite big in Japan, PG and Duncan.
Oh.
Who were they?
PG and Duncan.
Who?
Let's get ready. have you got anything to give away for us this morning?
Yes.
Can we have it?
Yes.
What is it?
It is my biker jacket.
What? Is that yours?
Yeah, from Biker Grove.
All right, then.
No, it's my biker jacket.
Right.
Because I've been I don't know why I'm giving it away, because I really like it.
You can't change your mind now.
No.
We've got it now.
It's proper. So.
Okay. Lovely.
Really nice and red, like this.
Thanks for that.
That's all right.
And what else we got in the competition?
That's good. That's a brilliant prize. You can win Kerris's jacket there. You can win these very nice ladies' nighties pajamas, PJs. There, you can win them. And you can given to us by Thunderbugs, and the guitar given to us by Cast, which is signed. If you can answer this question, what is the name of Shania Twain's single, which has been in the chart for 10 weeks? Is it A, That Don't Impress Me Much, B, That Don't Impress the Dutch, They Never Impress Them, or C, That Don't Impress My Bank Manager? If you think you know, give us a ring on 0901-494-094. Calls cost 50 pence, but please get permission.
Next up, a little lady whose debut single took her to number 2 a little while back, so she'll be hoping this one goes one step further. It's an exclusive to CDUK, never before seen on telly. It's the new single from Jerry Halliwell. It's called Mi Chico Latino. Check it out.
All videos should be made like that. That is brilliant.
That's
brilliant.
Jerry Halliwell, Mi Chico Latino. It's the new one. She looks hot. She looks good in that.
She does. Very good.
Very good.
What are we doing now?
Now, though, 3 videos, dozens of phone lines, thousands of voters, it can only be one thing, the people's choice.
Oh, that's right. Now, first up, anyone who can sell, anyone who can have a compilation album, best of, and have a go double platinum must be pretty good. The first up is the new single from James, and I Know What I'm Here For.
Second up, it's from Smash Mouth, from the new film Mystery Men, starring Ben Stiller and Pee Wee Herman, and they're both in the video too. It's the follow-up to last year's Walking on the Sun.
That's good, that.
It is. It's called All Star, and it's Smash Mouth. It's going to be another big hit, apparently.
And thirdly this morning, it's the first single from 1984 from these Nutty Boys. Madness are back, and the single is Love Struck.
Class. Let the voting commence.
Good to see Madness back there. Go on, get voting. Now then, it's time for a band. Everybody's favourite Scousers. They were hitting the charts earlier this year with Beat Mama. They're back. It's nice to have them in the studio with a new single, Magic Hour. Please welcome Cast.
Cast, Magic Hour. We like that a lot. Still to come this morning, we've got Catatonia, Elvis Costello, Skunk and Nancy, Ricky Martin, and Steps. You weren't going anywhere, were you?
Well, I'm at a CDK, the show bursting at the seams with top music talent.
Yes, talent like Catatonia, Elvis Costello, Ricky Martin, and Steps.
That's all coming up for that. But I feel like another short one now coming on.
Fancy a quick 10 to 6?
Spot on.
It's her 10th week in the top 10. She's at 10 and still not impressed. It's Shania Twain.
You saw her earlier. It's a new ending for Dina Carroll with Outlaw at 9. Can't you
see I've been lost? Currently on tour in America, it's the Venga Boys. Boom, 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 boom. Number 8.
My Love Is Your Love at 7. Whitney Houston.
This could be a TV first. I'm joined by Elvis Costello here live on CDUK. A big thank you for coming down. Welcome
Great
to the
pleasure
show.
Pleasure to be here.
I've got when I was younger, when I was a kid, your face was one of the first on my bedroom wall. And it wasn't me, it was my older brother, Eamon. Yeah. And he had the poster on the wall. And he always went to me, he says, you see him, you, he says, you've got the same name as him.
Absolutely.
And I always,
and it's a first.
But I always thought he thought I was called Elvis.
Yeah.
Because I didn't realise, you see, but it's true, we share the same name.
My real name is Declan.
That's right.
And there you go, for the first time. Actually, we've been trying to avoid one another for years.